Welcome back to American Idol. They share the same home state of North Carolina, but what advice did Randy Travis have for our Anoop? Let's see.
Anoop.
I was a little apprehensive about Grand Ole Opry week at first. It's not really my forte.
I saw you doing You're Always on My Mind.
Yes.
I'm anxious to hear your version of it. Seeing You're Always on My Mind, I mean, it's hard to get Willie out of your mind when you've heard that version.
But you're always on my mind.
All the doubt I had went away when he got in to the first few lines.
Always on my mind.
After my last performance, Simon said that I didn't deserve to be in the top 13. That was sort of the impetus for me to change my style of singing this week.
Heck, that was good, man. Just hold off on the lick till you get into the song a little bit farther.
Okay.
It adds to the effect of the building process that you have going on. It's, gosh, man, good. People will rethink his capability as a singer. This will be the best anyone has heard from Anoop.
Judges agree, performing Always on My Mind, made famous by Willie Nelson and Opry member Johnny Cash. Here is Anoop Desai.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I quite as good as I could have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. But you're always on my mind. You're tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Oh, and give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. You were always on. You were always on my.
Anoop is back. He's back, everybody. I'm so proud of you for picking a song that allowed you to have your interpretation of it. And it fit you like a glove, as opposed to last week, the glove didn't fit you.
Yes, ma'am.
But this one, it really did. And I'm really proud of you because your vocals, when you are allowed to have that space in between to you got tender, honest, amazing, sweet vocals, and I just, you touched my heart.
Another tender dollar. Anoop, you've just managed to go from zero to hero. That was a good choice of song. Actually, in a way, that was one of my favorite performances of the whole night. You know what, Anoop? Good for you that you can take a bit of a kicking last week, which was thoroughly deserved. By the way, I take back what I say.
Thank you.
Definitely deserved to be in this show. But you didn't kind of whine about it. You just took the good advice, did something about it, chose a great song, delivered a great vocal. Glad to have you back, Anoop.
Thank you so much.
Yo. Let me just say, man, This is the reason that we really wanted you in this competition, the new dog. You can really sing, and you proved it tonight, man. It wasn't a Bobby Brown thing. It wasn't you jumping around just having a good time. You could do that, too, but you really showed your vocal skills. And let me just say something, dude. I like the arrangement. The band, you, whoever came up with it, dude, the arrangement was dope. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Very hard to do what you did tonight. That is a classic song, untouchable almost. And to do what you did tonight is amazing. And for me, probably the best performance of the night because of the biggest surprise. The biggest surprise. I only agree with Colin.
Anoop Desai. Are you surprised by that feedback?
I'm gonna say no because I expect myself to do the best every single time.
If you want to vote for Anoop, 1-866-IDOLS-09, 1-866-436-5709, or you can text or vote to 5709. Anoop, welcome back. When we come back from the break, a country.